Welcome to Kenzu Gaming and Epigamos Twin Mortar Spam. Watch these mortars take down helicopters in air. You can achieve this by using the fire position at the enemy helicopters. Let's have a look from the Amos Twin Mortar perspective. Destroying helicopters is especially easy for Amos mortars because they are rapid firing, they have high explosive damage, and also they are very accurate. Now let's have a look how devastating they are when used in greater numbers. You can see these transports are destroyed easily. But you can also destroy Centurions and heavier units with these mortars as well. The mortars have 5 high explosive power, dispersion of 2700 meters, range of 7700 meters, they cost 50 points. And I believe you get 5 of them you get 5 of them per card, and it's also, of course, a prototype unit, so you get only 1 card of them. I find this very beautiful. This definitely is eye candy. Another good thing about the Amos mortar is that it has a heat cannon with 19 rounds per minute and a range of 1900 meters. So in the worst case you can also use it to kill some infantry or maybe even some tanks or light vehicles. Now we have seen that the fog has been destroyed very easily. Since it fires so many shells, it can easily take out fobs, dealing 1 damage per shell. Now you can see I'm firing there at some convoy, and look how many points I'm getting. I'm destroying a lot of things there. These are armored infantry fighting vehicles. This pretty much concludes our video. I hope you enjoyed the Amos Twin Mortar. Maybe it became even a favorite unit for you. Maybe it already was. In any case, please let me know what you think about Amos in the comment section below. And if you haven't subscribed, better subscribe. There will be more amazing videos coming up.